sweetest of devotion. Baby, baby, my tender love will flow from the bluest sky to the deepest ocean. Stop for a minute, baby, I'm so glad you're mine. Yeah, you're mine. Baby, baby, the stars are shining for you. And just like me, I'm sure that they adore you. Baby, baby, go walking through the forest. The birds above are singing you a chorus. Stop for a minute, baby, I'm so glad you're mine. Yeah. And ever since the day you put my heart in motion, baby, I realized there's just no getting over you.
Na na na.
School, I'm so excited.
I know. School is a zoo, though. We have to keep our title of beauty and popularity.
I'm with you on that.
Do you have all your beauty essentials?
Of course, Mac. I'm always prepared.
Good. I have to go now. My Monday limo is here.
Okay, see you at school, hon.
Toodle! Hello, teachers. Fellow students, welcome back. I just wanted to say, don't let all the schoolwork and cafeteria food get you down. Just remember, Mackenzie loves you. Woo! Go Badgers!
Hi, my name's Nikki. I was wondering if you could maybe...
You!
We don't need that meanie.
Okay, I understand that I said that I will never ever write in you again. It's just I had the worst day at school today. Not a single person, and not even one single person, would say hello or hi to me today. How rude is that, right? The last thing I want is to be stuck in some snobby, pathetic public school. I bet it's because I don't have a cell phone. Instead, I got you. Everyone else in my old school had a cell phone. I tried buying one on eBay, a super cheap one. It turns out it did work for a little while for a phone that only costs $12. Oh, I'm so upset and I'm so angry at my mother. I do not need this stupid little book with 288 pages. Do you honestly understand that? But I promise, this is my first and last entry in this diary. I will never, ever write in this ever again.
Oh, gosh, I wish I'd done this earlier. Yeah, I know it's pretty late to be up on a school night, but I got this report due tomorrow. The weird thing is, it's about this guy named Puck with a donkey head who had crashed a fairy party.
Too bad Brianna wasn't up. She probably could have helped me with these questions. Then again, she isn't that smart, and since she is only 6, total brat. Brianna's totally weird. She buries her teeth everywhere in the house. I mean, everywhere in the house. Just because of a little joke I made up about, well, the tooth fairy. Turns out she actually took it really serious.
I'm never giving all my tooth up to the tooth fairy. That's why I have to hide them.
Oh my God!